Former Coast Guard Lieutenant Christopher Hassan, who's accused of planning to commit mass murder, has asked a federal appeals court to withdraw his guilty plea. Despite the accusations, prosecutors did not charge Hassan with any terrorism-related offenses. He pleaded guilty last year to various weapons and drug charges. He was sentenced to more than 13 years in prison.